Chico, no. Chico, please don't start that right now. Chico. Okay.
You guys ready? Okay. Follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive.
What?
Until recent, that is.
Chico, you're not in a good position right now. Please move. Move. Chico. That's too bad. That's too bad. Oh, I didn't know there was a hole there, so I just thought he had just, like, disappeared.
It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
First. Mughal metal. I've never used those, but it's nice to get them. See them.
Do it.
why did they give this to us already? Like, we just started. Any music? Oh, apparently I already bought it. Well, it couldn't hurt to rest. Hell, turn me into a frog? Okay, what's back this way though? More monsters? Well, what the fuck? Which way am I supposed to go? This place is confusing. Alright, let's see what's over here. Okay, here we go. So we know that's not the way. Oh, we could go up though. Okay. What do I want to do? Oh, this is where I came from. Let me just rest because I had to get the shit beaten out of me.
Come on.
turn me into a damn frog again.
Nothing to it.
Stash the skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
Corneo's mark on it around it somewhere.
Wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Sorry, Papa.
Okay, let's go.
Close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah. So how are we supposed to get topside? Through here. Then you're telling me we're not done? Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastard went that way!
God damn it.
Bring it!
Wait, what? No.
Where the hell did that thing run off to?
As if this wasn't enough fun already.
Come on.
Hurry up ahead. It's that thing is dead.
Keep it up, man.
Oh, come on. So annoying. Tifa, for fuck's sake. What the fuck? Oh my god.
Throw down,
You're done.
God damn it. Why can I only walk?
He's so slippery.
Just like his owner.
Give it back.
My God.
Yeah.
give it back.
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day, no. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt only worked. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. And knowing to let go. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
Damn, he got far.
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come along.
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Hmm. I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie. I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Oh, it's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu! Feel free to play with your food. Gone out.
Bastard.
First him, then Corneo. Let's do this. Going all out.
You're up.
You okay?
Where's Cornel?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that.
How much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Is it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
Taste that sweet Midgar small.
This way.
Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
Is that right? Hope you find me. You too.
go. Ready to do this? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon. You know, part of me wishes we could do more for the people down here before we take the fight to Shinra. Sure you want to go now? Pretty high.
Excited?
Oh yeah.
Glad someone is.
Aerith's up there, waiting for us.
Then we best get a move on, huh?
Ready?
Some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal two, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Bobby, where did Daddy go?
Don't worry, Steve. Everything will be okay.
Shinra coming to rescue us.
Wait, what? Oh, I just went the wrong way.
then some.
Shower. So that's where we have to climb?
If it comes apart while we're up there.
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now.
Oh, they already went without me. What the hell?
It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
Okay.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Okay, that seems fine.
Too easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored.
Mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
Thank you.
use our grappling guns to get up there. Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
Do I have to get closer? Hello? Oh, okay, here we go. Damn.
It's them! Avalanche!
2-3, this is 1-4, we have contact!
I guess everybody and their mother knows we're here now.
Goddamn traitor! Stop holding
off the top there.
Where?
Ain't no Shinra Punk taking me down!
Coming through!
That's it. Now.
Give me your best shot!
That's it.
do it.
Move aside.
Yay! Hey, Noah. So to catch you up, Okay, so there's this guy named Leslie. I think you might have remembered him from the very end of the last one. And he helped us get to Topside. But basically, he had this whole backstory where, like, Don Corneo, who you have not met, he's, like, this really creepy guy that, like, picks out girls that he finds most attractive to have sex with them and whatnot, like, as, like, a prize. He's, like, really creepy and gross. And basically, Leslie's, fiancé was one of them. And so he's, like, filled with revenge and stuff, so we went to go help him defeat Don Corneo, but he got away. He sent us, like, a big-ass boss to defeat, and he got away. And then Leslie, like, went on his own thing, and now we're in Topside trying to find Aerith. Can't hit him. Here we go. Yeah, right, that was an intense force field. I was just like, that's annoying. I don't know how to counteract that. Watch, like, the final boss has one, and it's just, like, impossible.
Yes!
Okay, so that's the way to go. Let's make sure there's nothing around here that I could use. Nope. Okay. Okay, yeah. No, what? Forget this view. Oh, yeah. This is fucked. God, this game is gorgeous, though. Look at all that. The detail.
Just thinking about busting into Shinra HQ's got me fired up.
Save some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going today.
I think so. Something like that, at least.
This the only way?
Yeah, sorry, big guy.
Look down. You can do this.
I'm looking down. No. I was telling Jamie, if in real life the only way to get somewhere was to do that, I would just give up. Like, I don't see how video games just happen to be like, yeah, let's do this, and they're like, yeah, I'll do it. It's like, what? Are you crazy? No way. I would never. I'd just give up. Yeah, right? Like, oh my god, when I worked at the monkey place, I don't know if I ever told you, but I used to work at a place that, took care of monkeys. Sometimes, some people would, like, go on top of, like, a fenced, platform just to feed the monkeys. And I was like, no, thank you. I will not be doing that anytime soon. And one of my coworkers was just like, no, it's okay, go ahead. I'm just like, no way in fucking hell am I doing that. It was fenced, and like when you stepped on it, it kind of bounced a little bit. I'm just like, nope, no thank you. I am good. Okay, so where am I supposed to... Ah, I see. Oh. Oh, this is not even the way to go. Oh, look, things are falling. Anyway, I leveled up a couple times, so let me... Okay, so this is where I get confused. I don't really know what I'm doing, but... I know this gives me, like, more HP and, like... just generally more skills, but I don't really understand it. Why is it gotta be so complicated? Yeah, right, it is a complicated skill tree. Like, it's kind of laid out for you, that just tells you what it does, but I've never changed their weapons because I'm just like, I already have all these skills for this weapon. Why would I change it, right? And he even says the weapon is kind of weaker, which makes no sense to me because it's like, why would you show me this weapon? That's, like, supposedly better than the weapon I have now, but it's weaker. Like, why would I want that? So that's where it confuses me. See, because this is supposed to be better than that one, but I'm just like, how? She's got all these damn gloves, but which ones does she have on now? Sonic Strikers? I think so. This is the one she has on. Yeah. Blue corn chips are the best. You know what I should do? I should make salsa. Like, there's nothing better than fresh salsa, and it will also help me with my, like, cooking skills a bit more. Okay, I don't know which way I'm supposed to go, but I guess I'll go here. Am I going backwards? Is this backwards? I don't think so, right? No, because I had to go up to get here. Yeah, that'd be appreciated. I hope I'm not going the wrong way. I hate it when I go the wrong way. I feel like I went the wrong way. Okay, they're not even with me, so I'm assuming I just went the wrong way. A little spicy because of the onion. Yeah, I know my ex used to sprinkle some adobo on it, and it was really good. I understand onion hate, but, like, just consider how good onions can be. Like, I don't know, I can eat a raw-ass onion. I think I've told you about this before. I really like pickled onions, too. Oh my god. My friend Demi, she gave me She gave me some of her pickled onions. It was so good. Like, I used to hate onions when I was a kid. And bell peppers, and like anything generally healthy. Except broccoli. I've always liked broccoli. Okay, well, let me move. That's fair. I like onions either way. Oh, what's this motherfucker doing here? Hide, he says, as he just moves slightly.
Looks like there's only one way to go.
We're headed that way.
Okay. Y'all? Okay. Ew, I hate that for you. What the hell am I supposed to do? They ran. And I can't run. Here we go. There's two of them now. It does. Tifa, how are you hitting it? I'll just go for this one. That's right, hit me, hit your friend. Ah, fuck you. Ah, that's bullshit. Damn. Tifa is pretty special. I love this, like, limit. I almost called it a final smash. I mean, it's not wrong, and I'm pretty sure in Smash Bros. They have Cloud do that as final smash. Oh, fuck you, you're almost dead. Okay, good. I was like, ice field as soon as you're about to be dead? Bullshit. Like literally dodging and it's still hitting me. Oops. Oh, fuck you. You saw me coming in and you did that. Yeah. Tifa, can you just heal your damn self? I don't feel like healing you. Okay, fine, I'll heal Tifa. No. No. Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. No more fighting night. Haha, you missed me. Okay, you should die from this. Oh yeah, I like avocado, but probably not in my salsa. I prefer avocado nice and sliced with just some salt on it. And that's it. I don't really like guacamole because it's just all mushed up and it just feels wrong. Like, a little bit of guac is okay, but like, there's only but so much guac I can take. Shelby's the same way. They don't like avocado, period. I don't think. Same with, like, because it has the same texture as, like, kind of the same texture as mashed potatoes, and they don't like mashed potatoes either.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Yeah, right. I said the same thing. I'm just like, okay, I'll eat your mashed potatoes. They tolerate French fries because they love ketchup. So they just put a bunch of ketchup on their French fries and they're like, hell yeah. Where am I supposed to go? Okay.
Cloud.
Yeah, right. Square Enix is really good at the dramatization. They're really good in general. Like, there's not much complaining that I can say about Square Enix. Unless there's some sort of controversy that I'm not aware of.
Yeah. We will. You'll help too, won't you?
Yeah, definitely better than BioWare. Price. He didn't even crack a smile. He's so weird. Okay, where am I? Aha, okay. The T's are like separated from the rest of the sentence. So for a second there, I thought you were saying like something about her titties. And I'm like, yeah, she got big old titties.
Run!
This motherfucker. I'm running as fast as I can.
It's getting tired of playing tag anyway.
Come on.
Come on. You can do it. There we go. And I didn't even hit him. Come on. Just jump up at him. How do I... I locked onto him, but it's still not doing a thing where he jumps up. It's not even hitting him. What the hell? There we go. Shit. It didn't even hit. Oh my god. How the hell am I supposed to? Yeah, I'm gonna have to play as Barrett. Okay, Cloud, really? Oh, now you get close enough for me to hit when I'm playing as Barrett. Yeah, you freak is pretty badass. Fuck yeah, staggered. Now I can do this too. Back to doing that. Yeah, they do have pretty high HP. Okay. Okay. It's better fucking hit. There we go. That's why I'm glad I'm playing on easy mode, because I could not have the patience to really, like, grind and battle and do all that.
See you soon.
Okay, this should kill him. Fuck yeah.
We win again. Not that there was ever any doubt.
Oh god, Barrett. Come on. Fuck. Shit. Okay, good. I do not want anything bad to happen to Barrett. He's too good. Trophy earned, pizza in the sky.
Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Alright, here we go. Oh, I thought those were ladders.
Security's looking pretty tight.
So they know what they're up against.
Somehow, I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the C-Spot?
That only put the war on pause.
They, as far as I know, they haven't explained what Wutai is. Maybe I could be wrong.
We're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb, and sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
Oh, okay.
That one there. That's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
That's okay. Nothing much has really happened at all. We just got to the Shinra place where we're gonna rescue Aerith at. Okay, there's no way they don't see us. Like, what?
How's it looking out there?
How do they not see us? Hello?
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
How?
Okay, head on in.
So far, so good.
Okay.
Where'd you come from?
We were literally right on top of you. Hey, what's going on?
Bring it on!
The idea was to not be stealthy. I never planned to be stealthy in the first place. Let's do this. Now you're in for it. Let's keep moving. Should be a service entrance in the back.
What's the situation? Can't get in contact with HQ.
Did they do this?
No idea.
Let's finish this.
I wish the level up system were like Dragon Ages, because on that one you literally can just pick auto level up, and I'm just like, yes please, and it just auto levels you up and fills in all your like most needed and appropriate factions for the whatever it is that you are, you know? They do that similarly in Mass Effect 2, which I really appreciate. Class. That's what I was thinking of. Class. Yeah, they're all level up in Mass Effect. So much simpler. Like, does it make me feel like a fake gamer? A little bit, but... And by that I mean, like, roleplay gamer. Because I'm big on roleplay games, but... I'm not so big on trying to figure out what stuff will help me the most. Somewhere, because I don't feel like using my magic and then there being a bench somewhere. Okay, no, I don't think so, so let me just heal myself. Let me heal Tifa too. Barret never needs to heal. I don't know what the hell his deal is. I guess he's just a tank. Oh, come on. I hate these guys. Damn, get my ass kicked. Oh, you son of a bitch. I didn't even know they could do that. Oh my god. Chill out, damn. Give me a break. What the fuck? I can't even tell what's happening anymore. Oh yeah, the slow motion is awesome. I really like it. Oh god, that was a chest. Come on, we need to move.
flight is home.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where you might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe.
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out. This building's incredible.
Just okay.
But not today.
How do I?
I don't know about you, but I don't think we should try touching it.
Shit, making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.
Okay. Well, what's the point of that if we were just gonna?
So, how do we get upstairs?
The elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Okay, I was gonna say, how do we get upstairs? We're walking up the stairs now. Okay, it shows it on my map. Sort of? Okay, wait, no. Yes. Okay.
No getting upstairs without a key card, huh?
I think we're gonna need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
That's convenient.
The reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?